Halo brother, kembali lagi bersama gue brother. Kali ini kita bakal lanjutin lagi bermain Legends Arceus, teman-teman. Selagi gue muter-muter, ternyata di situ ada Hippodon shiny ya. Bener gak sih? Gue ngeliat di Google sih bener ya, tapi nggak tahu nih. Gue pengen dapetin sih. Mumpung ada di sini, I want to get it. Coba kita coba puterin dulu. Ayo, please. Huh. Please. Nice, dapat brother. Wee. Hippodon shiny. Hoki sekali saya. Hoki sekali saya. Sekarang kita mau dapetin Rhydon. Don, jangan lihat saya, Don. Nice. Bisa. Nah. Mantap. Mantap. Kita... Oh, ya udah yuk kita sambil jalan-jalan nih menuju ke atas deh. Yang penting dapat Hippodon shiny. Ada Magikarp shiny gak nih? Ada Magikarp shiny gak ya? Gue jadi penasaran. Pokemon apa di sini? Roselia. Oh, ada gituan ya. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Kok nggak mau ya? Ayo, Magikarp dapat. Nice. Pertama kali dapat Magikarp, guys. Ayo langsung aja yuk. Kita menuju ke quest, main quest kita. Yay. Oh, ada golem di sini. Ada golem alpha. Dapat shiny. Lumayan, pertama kali saya dapat shiny. Nah, kita kembali lagi di sini, teman-teman. Di episode sebelumnya kita di sini, guys. Yuk, kita langsung quest saja. Let's go. Oke, berantem lagi nih. Wah. Let's go, guys. Berantem lagi lawan sama Skunteng. Ih. Kok ada Golbat? Ini kok ada 3? Oh, curang sekali ya. Gue tunggu bentar. Let me see. Flying ya. Eh, flying menarik nih. Biar langsung pakai flying aja kali ya. Biar langsung one hit meninggal. Kita coba. Yuk, start tour. Air slash aja langsung. Strong style. Avoid attack. Wah. Kurang ajar, der. Aduh. Waduh. Kurang ajar kalian semuanya. Mati lagi. Kurang ajar deh. Aduh. Aduh, rese. Kuatel dulu dah Zubatnya. Dah, biar mati dulu. Soalnya sangat mengganggu sekali. Au. Wah. Salah nih item apa inian gue. Paman gue salah deh, harusnya yang bisa. Oh, sakit juga. Kok gak mau? Wah. Apa ya? Ayo, strong style, let's go. Boom. Akhirnya. Skunteng, aduh. Tadi kenapa ada 3 gitu loh. Kita nggak bisa apa langsung keluarin 3 Pokemon sekaligus, der. Snizzle masa not notice sih, der. What? Kok nggak mau ngelawan si Snizzle, der? What the hell? Aduh, kacau dah. Kita kayaknya ngulang deh. Aduh, mati. Wah, gila. Ability-nya lengkap banget, der. Aduh, kalah ini mah, der. Ayo, bisa. Tadi kalau misalnya kita si Snizzle-nya mau attack der, kita udah menang dari tadi nih. Aduh, rese banget. Ayo lagi dah. Kita ulang lagi teman-teman ya. Ya, Samurott langsung dah. Nggak usah ganti-ganti, kita langsung attack aja, der. Kita langsung attack with Agile style kayaknya. Ayo, let's go. Nggak apa-apa, yang penting dia kena ituannya tuh. Oke, biarin der. harus dibantai dulu dia nih. Skorupi nih sangat mengganggu sekali. Nice, mati dia. Aduh, samurot gue mati nih kayaknya tuh. Iya, mati. Langsung saja menggunakan Staraptor dulu. Yuk. Pasti kita menang, teman-teman. Nice. It's okay. Post combat langsung. Nice. Mati. It's okay. Yang penting skuntengnya mati, brother. Bronzong dulu deh. Ini by the way, Pokemon-Pokemon yang kalian yang baru ini, brother. Ini gue baru dapat tadi pas sebelum apa namanya recording. Ayo hajar. Mantap. Berhasil. Mantap. Nice. Dia marah, der. Okay. I know what comes next. You want to know what please load electrode so you can make some bombs for it. Because I have completely forgotten what electrode likes. Dia lupa. Ada-ada men, let's go. What electrode like? So here's the ada men. What now? I could hear you just now, you know. Are you really going to tell this little noodle what he needs to find? Just like that? Lest we all forget you're the leader of Diamond Clan. Why do you bother with these galaxy loads? Dia belum tahu kita ini siapa, teman-teman. I'm sorry, Melee. I can't write. Crunchy salt, ya. Okay. Nice. Let's go, brother. Quill the electrode. I am ready. Let's go. Electrode frenzy, guys. Lord of the Hollow, let's go, guys. Oh my god. Ini cara ini caranya gimana dah? Oh, harus kediain kayaknya. Oh no. Oh my god. And Pokemon and do battle, no. Ow. Gila, Der. Rusuh banget dia nih, Der. Oh my god. Ayo bisa yuk pelan-pelan guys. Oh, es kabur. Aduh, susah banget nih dikejar-kejar dia, Der. Oh my god. No. No. Kabur. Oh, harus kayak gitu terus nih. Harus benar-benar pelan-pelan, guys. Ayo, ayo, setengah lagi. Wah, sulit banget. Oh, that's the blue one. What? Apa ini maksud warna biru, guys? Oh my god, warna biru lagi semuanya. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ayo, kita muter-muter dulu, teman-teman, ya. Ini areanya makin gede apa perasaan gue dong, nih? Kabur! Ayo, let's go! Oh my god! Nembus tapi ya. Oh my god. Oh my god. Kabur. Susah banget ini, Den. Oh. Lari, bro. Lari, bro. Ayo dikit lagi. No. Oh my god. Untung gak mati gue. Oh my god. Aduh, ngeluarin gituan lagi dia. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Kabur, Der. Kabur, Der. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ayo dikit lagi, guys. No, no, dikit lagi cuy, udah, yes, Akhirnya. Gila, sulit banget ini. Mantap. Electrode Frenzy sudah kita perbaiki. Dia menjadi baik sekarang, Der. Mantap. Lanjut lagi. Nah, dia senang, Dar. Mantap. Zeplet from Electrode. Nice. Oh, for shame. What utter calamity. You see, man? You see? I agree to make those accursed bombs, yes. But now that Almighty Sino precious blessing has vanished forever, it's just so unbearable sad. Is that how you see it? Electrode looks relieved to me. Glad its suffering ended, probably. Oh, come on, Adamant. Seriously, that's just your wishful thinking. Nothing more. I arrive right on schedule. Now what? Did you bother coming back for? Only to say that I recall some things after brother did me the honor of traveling with me. Things to do with a world where I believe I lived before my memories were lost. Most people there caught Pokemon lived with them, form sportive partnership with them. Okay. I see. Through battle, trainers forge bonds of understanding with their Pokemon and with their opponent and their Pokemon too. Alright. It sure was. I'd never have thought such a world could exist. Oh, once again, the brilliant warden Melly has realized something rather clever. It's not just my Pokemon that need to be strong, it's me as well. The greatest, my valor and might. I wonder if Almighty Sino will be pleased once I've achieved exactly that. Yay. Next Lord, siapa lagi nih? Kita harus menuju ke Jubilife lagi. Till next time, brother. Thank you, Ingo. Can we find a way to honor our past while also forging a better future? Nice. Berhasil, brother. Mantap. Mantap. Ayo, kita harus ke... Oh, bisa kesini ya. Moonview Arena. Nice. Coba kita jalan ke atas kali ya. Pengen ke atas gue rasanya. Pas sekali ada ini. Mantap. Coba kita naik lagi, Der. Gak bisa ya? Walah. Gak bisa ternyata. Bless you. Elektrobus ya. Oh my god, ada dia der. Mel, hello man. Oh my god, kabur. Aduh, pengen tangkap gue itu tadi. Elektobus kan kalau nggak salah namanya ya, lupa der. Mantep lah. Ini ada macok. Oh, nggak bisa kita ke sana. Nah, nggak bisa lagi kita sana. Oke. Okay. Kita langsung aja menuju ke sini, guys. Saatnya kita pulang dulu ke mana? Ke rumah. Oh. Ada shiny satu. Hoki banget. Yeay. Nice. Mantap. Masih banyak nih Pokemon yang harus kita tangkap, brother. Banyak juga nih quest-quest baru. Wah, wow, mantap. Nanti off camera gue bakal ambil-ambilin dulu quest-questnya, teman-teman. Hello. Kita langsung aja ke jenderal kita, brother. Let's go. Kita ke atas dulu. Katanya. So Warden Melee believes that the frenzy of those Pokemon of this Pokemon are some sort of trial set by Almighty Sinnoh. Yes. We cannot know. We cannot know if that is the case or not, but it does beg the question, why ever would this almighty Sinnoh drive the nobles to frenzy? Is it angered by something, or does it seek to drive wedge between people and Pokemon? We don't know. And what is the space-time rift anyway? What caused it to open? But you must be tired. Go on then to the Wallflower, get some rest while you can. I've instructed Benny to prepare his Venus. Oh, oke. Okay. Harus istirahat dulu katanya. Alright. Dinners on Kamado tonight. Eat your fill. What an enticing aroma. My appetite just went through the roof. Hey. Nice. The next day. Isn't it nice getting up early? Ada man. Ada ini nih, ada invitation dari Commander, brother. Oke. Okay. Now quelled the frenzy of four nobles. It wasn't easy. When word of this frenzy arrived from all over Hisui, I feared what would become of us, but here we are already preparing to quell the final noble. Siapa itu final noble? Avaluk, which lives in Alabaster Islands. Area baru lagi. Mantap. Your mission to quell Avaluk, the final lord. Okay. have a look, maybe the Pearl Clan Noble, but my clan and the Galaxy team will have to step up to resolve this. For the sake of brighter future. Yes. Nice. New mission, new area, brother. And new Pokemon. For our Pokédex. Mantap. Hah? Kenapa? Oh, ada. Abra, teleport this Wurmple outside at once. Dia takut sama Wurmple. If you intend to go, show you're equal to the challenge by earning your 5th star. Witness Pokemon using moves in various styles, catch Pokemon different times. Wah. Harus bintang 5 dulu bener-bener nih. Harus bintang 5 dulu teman-teman. Sebelum kita menuju ke area yang baru, brother. Oke, teman-teman. Kita bakal lanjutin lagi di episode selanjutnya untuk mendapatkan bintang 5, brother. Ya pastinya kita bakal mendapatkan Pokemon lagi yang banyak agar cepat kita bintang 5 ya, brother. Jadi, thank you banget brother yang udah nonton. Jangan lupa like, comment, share, subscribe bagi kalian yang belum subscribe, brother, dan sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Bye bye.